And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses, and welcome back to PuppetShow, Poetic of Justice. When last left off, we're finally able to get this quirk off, and we're finally able to get this feel out, and There. Problem solved. Now we can gallivant our way back to city. Finally, right? Well then, we had to waste all of that good stuff just to empty it? Okay. Well, we just found all three of them. Wasn't so hard. Indeed. Hello. Sure. We have a huge pack of coins. Tell me, please tell me that we're not gonna just toss in one. We could have kept that too. I'm disappointed. Da 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 da. We still haven't found the switch for that little thing. Thank. Amazing. Amazing. Dude, you can't fly without wings. Seen one owl. Count them. One. It's also the loneliest number. That moment we wish you kept your crowbar. Good stuff. Sorry. Thank you. Okay, they must be like, not a literal set of chisels. Well, cool. Didn't think that all that would lead to the sky, you know? Like that plus that equals, oh look, the sky. It's like, unbelievable. Well, this is awkward. Thanks. Still don't know what I have to make here. Phyllis.
Well, well, the doctor and the detective are working together now, huh? It's no matter to me. You can both rot in this cave forever!
I mean, you're the one who asked me to come here, pal. build it. It's beautiful. Let's do this. Fight.
Richard, stop. You've gone too far. If you're so determined for people to die in this cave, then I'll be one of them.
No. Walter. Rosalind? What have I done?
Love, bad as what?
Detective. You did your job well. But it seems the world just isn't ready for this technology.
So So that was the main game. So we'll do the bonus game next. The next episode. Leave a like and subscribe because as always, I'm for one more Sea Lynx video. Goodbye, everybody.